Toni Morrison, he loved me.
It was lovely not to be stared at, not seen, but being pulled into view by the interested, uncritical eyes of the other. Having her hair examined as a part of herself, not as material or a style. Having her lips, nose, chin caressed as they might be if she were a moss rose, a gardener paused to admire. Then her skin dissolved under the gaze that became soft and bright like the Lissos dress that had its arm around her mother's waist. She floated near but outside of her own body, feeling beige, as intense at the time, needing nothing, being what there was.